What's going on, everybody? Decker here, Two Hands Maximum Effort. Just got, on Tuesday, got my new DeWalt 20-inch scroll saw, DW788, I believe. And also, I built this stand a couple days ago. Came from the Steve Carmichael website. He's also got a channel on YouTube I'm subscribed to. He's got some pretty cool stuff. And I really dig this stand. I wasn't real sure about it at first on the height, but it's really good. Sitting in a chair, I'll sit in this chair, or I'll jump on my stool there, and it's a good height, working height for me, so I'm pretty happy with it. So today I think I'm going to do this Blackbird and skull, and I'm going to end up making a box out of this, but right now I'm just going to do the scroll saw work on it, and we'll go from there. So let me get set up and I'll get back with you. Alright guys, so what I've got here is I like to put down blue painter's tape on my wood, and then I'll use the 3M spray and put down my template, and it makes it just a lot easier when it comes time to take it off, instead of hitting it with the 3M and then putting the template right on the wood. It can be a bear at times, so this is just kind of my little hack on doing that. I've seen other people do it, so it works really well. So anyway, I'm just going to pop all the holes, so let's get after it. Something I do like to do before I get started is on the back side, I like to take my Dremel and just clean up these little holes. It makes it easier for when I'm trying to push the blade through. So let me do that real quick. Before we get started here, I'm using a Flying Dutchman number 5 Ultra Reverse Blade. I was playing with it a little bit last night. Works pretty good. Every third tooth is reversed, so it's supposed to help with tear out on the backside. So it seemed to. So let's give it a whirl. Side. Not really any tear out at all, so that's pretty cool. We'll be right back. turned out pretty cool. Let's see if I can, there, that gives us a little better picture. Yeah, it turned out pretty neat. Oh, as the kids say, we'll peel this tape off here in a few and get a good final look at it. Well, all right, man, that turned out pretty cool. And the gang, I think I'm really digging this DeWalt scroll saw. I can just do so much more intricate work than I ever could before. There's a couple of little places I need to clean up. Nothing of the scroll saw's fault. It's my problem. But I think all in all I did pretty good. So leave a comment, tell me what you think. I'm going to, like I said in the beginning of the video, I think I'm going to make a box out of this, make this the lid. Or I was thinking of making it kind of like a wall box and, you know, maybe get a bunch of little battery powered tea lights and, you know, you can turn it off and on as you want and it kind of glows up from behind. So anyway, I appreciate y'all watching. I'm going to probably use this in a video moving forward. So I'll see y'all later. Thanks for watching.